All right, you know what to do. You're here right now, so hit that like button. See, you need to hit the number 4. Hear me, see what you're doing there. Anyway, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification so you're notified of when new video content will be uploaded. Shout out to this person here. Now, I don't have to think what I want to say the product with me at the moment, so I can't show it to you. However, I can still tell you. So what you want to do is get your Moss and Glow. Yeah, it will make your skin glow. Yeah, it will get you in formation. You hear me? But anyway, the link to that is going to be in the description box below. So let's just get into this video. Big up to all the returning subscribers as well. If you want a shout out, go ahead, leave a comment in the comment section below, and then you'll get your shout out. Get me? It had to be something positive as well, and you have to subscribe as well. All right, so this is a reaction video to the song Formation from the one and only Queen Bey. Get me? Beyonce. Beyonce knows Carter. So yeah, let's go.
What happened at the New Orleans? Bitch, I'm back. I'm popular though.
Y'all haters corny with that Illuminati mess.
In it. See, this is what I'm trying to say. I wish I could actually find that video, yeah, where Tupac was saying, Tupac, what was he saying? He was saying something about Illuminati, saying how it's nonsense. Do you know what I mean? That's why he says kill Illuminati, because kill that nonsense. Do you know what I'm saying? So it's like, it's not, because you know what it is, yeah? When they say, oh, it's part of Illuminati, to try to control people, boom, boom, boom. You have no idea what you're talking about. You have no idea. Because in the first place, let me break this down now really quickly and then we get back to the video, all right? Let me break this down very quickly. Right, so the Illuminati, if you really want to know what they are, yeah? They are, or they were, a group of light bearers, because from the word Illuminati, you get the word illuminate, which means bright, sharing light, yeah? That's what it means, like sharing light, yeah? Illuminate, like lighting up. Alright, so you had light bearers that was sharing light on certain individuals and certain groups that were in control, or yeah, in somewhat control of the global monopoly of the world or whatever, and they were sharing light on that. They were exposing them. And you know what happened? Those same people they were exposing banished them. You see what I mean? So then they flipped it, and then they, listen, you see, when you've got a certain level of power and control, it's easy to manipulate. Let me show you this quote from Malcolm X. But anyway, let's get back into the video. Get me. No long thing.
Barassi, catch my fly and my cocky fresh. I'm so reckless when I rock my Givenchy dress.
Yeah.
I'm so possessive, so I rock his rap never said.
Yep. Ha! Listen. What tune was it? I think it was the PSA tune when Jay-Z goes, allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Ho, H to the OV. And we say, and he goes, I got the hottest chick in the game wearing my chain. That's right. Beyonce is the hottest chick in the game. And she's wearing his chain. And she makes reference to that she wears his chain. Aye, that's dope. That is dope. Anyway, I know what's coming next. I've heard the stream before. Anyway, let's go.
I'm a Louisiana.
Yeah. Yeah. Jeez. That is really interesting. Because you see back then when the Jacksons were dominating, like literally dominating, I don't think you understand the level of impact the Jacksons really have. Yeah, we know Michael Jackson's the GOAT. Like, we know this already. We know he's the GOAT. Yeah, and a lot of people hail up Beyonce for being a great herself, and she's a great performer, which is facts. Yeah, but even Janet Jackson is up there. She's supreme levels. Do you see what I'm saying? So, I say that to say this. Back then, it's so interesting to know, like, I would like to know those growing up in that era, especially black people, how they felt about themselves. Do you see what I'm saying? Like, it's really interesting because it wasn't that long ago where Marcus Garvey was promoting the idea of black people loving themselves. Do you see what I'm saying? But yeah, let's go. Like, let's go. I know. Let's go.
Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, I like that.
I did not come to play with you, hoes. I came to play, bitch. I like cornbread and dollar green, bitch.
Oh, that yeah, cornbread is nice. I had that for a long time, though. Ain't it?
Paparazzi catch my fly and my cocky fresh. I'm so reckless when I rock my Givenchy dress. I'm so possessive, so I rock his rock necklaces. My daddy Alabama, mama Louisiana. You mix that Negro with that Creole, make a Texas Bama.
Hey, I like how she's flipping that, because she's making reference to her mom and her dad. You know what I'm saying? And she like, they made me, so I'm that country bama. I'm from Texas. Like, I'm proud to be from Texas. I rate that still. And the fact that she mentions she's Creole, like, she knows she's Creole. So this is, if you're a parent watching this, yeah? Like, if I saw a clip from somewhere, I need to watch the full thing to get real scope of what's going on, yeah? But, like, this artist, I'm not going to name drop him because I don't want to bad mouth him or anything like that. But, like, know what it is, it's a fact of he knows some of the parts where he comes from, but he doesn't know certain things. And it's so interesting because when you deep culture, right, when you don't know certain things and it's from your own culture, it's like, it makes you feel like you're not, am I really from there? So this is why it's important for parents to teach their children their culture properly, like the whole scope, yeah? Don't just migrate to Europe or America or whatever and then don't teach them your history or where they come from. You need to do it because they're going to feel proud of where they come from regardless. It's just a natural innate thing where once you know where you come from and you know your roots, you know everything, you'll be able to grow and branch out and do other things. That's how life is. Like, literally, once you're rooted in your roots, you're able to grow and prosper. That's, anyway, I won't even go too deep because, yeah, but let's go. Listen. Did you hear what she said? She said, I dream and I work hard and I get it. That's exactly what she does. She dreams, she works hard, she gets it. So you can do the same. Let's go. Yep, be direct. It's so. Yes, you do slay Beyonce. You do slay Queen B. It's so interesting to not like seeing the growth of children, yeah? Because it's like in this video, like, imagine Blue Ivy's bare young, bruv. Now she's on tour with her mother doing her thing. And she, like, grown, like, yo. Like, yo. Anyway, I just find that very fascinating. Like, I find certain aspects of life very fascinating. Like, anyway, let's go. Okay, Ho. All right, Ho. Okay. Nah. We're not gonna be no Black Bill Gates in the making. Let's allow that reference. Cause Bill Gates is the devil. He's a demon. Like, Bill Gates is a demon. So there is no Black Bill Gates. Okay, I get it from a perspective of being a billionaire and impacting the world in terms of with certain technology that's helping many lives. But in the same breath, with what Bill Gates does, I'm telling you this from now, that he's a demon. He is an absolute demon. Like, I know I'm saying this a lot, but I really need you to understand that some people in this world are not humans. They're not human. They're not human. They're demons. They're flipping And it's funny because my thing is, like, I'm off when I record, there's a thing where it flashes red. And when I've been saying demon, it goes red. So that just shows you. Anyway, let's go back. Let's get back into it. Let's go. Martin Luther King, yeah, done though. How's he twirling that? What does he call it? They really are in formation, you know, all that choreography. Stop shooting us, for real. I agree and I sort of disagree. I agree and I disagree with the best revenge is getting your paper. Here's why I disagree with that part in a way. I disagree because what sometimes happens, no matter how much money you have, you will still end up being put in positions where there's some people that are still going to be racist towards you because racism is systematic. Do you see what I'm saying? Now, you can find ways to position yourself to make sure you try and change that, but that's not guaranteed. Do you see what I mean? And that's going to be like a generational thing. So you have to be really selfless to be able to do that. And have the hindsight in mind to know that all your efforts may not pay off. Or it may pay off. You just don't know. And I guess that's why some people want to say that Beyonce and Jay-Z are in the Illuminati because they're higher up and are not doing things for people. When they actually are doing things for people. If you know, you know. Get me? So be good and you'll see. You get me? If you get my drift. Anyway, the link to the original video is going to be in the description box below. But yeah, man, what can I say? Beyonce is just one of those artists that knows how to create visuals. And obviously with the visuals is what she's done is so powerful. Because I remember when this video came out, I remember there was conversation about it, when they're saying that she was against the police, blah, blah, blah. But she wasn't against the police per se. She was against the police shooting Black people. Yeah, do you see what I'm saying? Like, and she says, you know you're the ish when you spark conversation like that. Or something along those words. So she knows what she's doing. Like, let's keep her a buck. She knows what she's doing. But anyway, but so, and then the thing is like, no matter what you say, no matter what you do, you can never really satisfy everyone. Anyway, the link to the original video is going to be in the description box below. If you got anything else to suggest next, leave that in the comment section below. Get me. Yeah, and also get your Moss and Glow. The link is going to be in the description box below. Get me, so you can get your skin information, your life information. Get me.